Okay, I'm back. It's your boy Lock Spiegel. And yeah, this is happening. So technically I recorded this part already, but some complications came up due to unforeseen circumstances, so I had to really start over. I'm technically low on items, so at this point, I know I'm probably gonna die during this boss fight.
Beautiful.
I'm like definitely low on healing items, and there's nothing beautiful about that.
Akira, can you back her up?
No, they're too far away. I can't get up there. Someone's gotta keep an eye on the commander.
Roger. I'm sorry. You're the only one who can stop Jenna.
I have no idea how that happened. This is about to be annoying. It's kind of hard to try to hit something that you really can't see. I don't know what the hell I did, but it worked.
I
or something new that they had no idea about. I did not know that was gonna happen. Oh, you only got one arm now. I hope you can live with that one arm. You have no arm. How am I supposed to hit her? I'll take that L. Take them few little hits, whatever. It was worth it. Am I spiraling? No. Mega yeet. Damn. He just got eviscerated. She don't exist no more. And my soul. Wait, she's actually alive? You would think she would have died. I stabbed her in the chest.
I'm not picking up any vitals.
Oh, that's crazy. Am I dead? I'm really dead. I'm actually dead this time.
No.
Hey, yo. Did I just... Did I just turn into a Legion?
Damn!
Stop.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
You recognize me. I know it. Come on. Control yourself.
This is probably kind of annoying. Simply because somehow I feel like I could pick it up in my microphone. Nope. Come on. One more. It hurt my hands too. All right, cool. We ain't gotta do it no more. I'll be like, oh shit.
Over here. I tried to warn you, but you didn't listen.
But you weren't very clear either. Damn.
Now you understand. This is the true form of your Legion's power. All it can do is cause pain. Nothing more. We have that in common. In this form, even if you do survive, in the end, can you call yourself human?
Damn.
Happening.
All right. Aim for the Legion.
Ow.
Fire.
Hey, stop!
After I saved you.
No choice. If we hadn't dealt with it immediately, it would have destroyed us all.
Who are they? Why do they have armor like mine?
Let me introduce you. Behold, they are the Union Government's newest elite task force, the Ravens. And they are your new partners.
After all the shit I did to save you, this motherfucker. That's crazy, bro. After all the stuff I did to save him, risked my life to save him. I didn't care about the grades. I don't even know what these red cases were. Those are probably like inside the little dimensional thing, I guess. That's crazy, bro. But it's been your boy, Lock Spiegel. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next episode. So till then, peace out.